What do we do?
We find him. Come.
I'll show you how.
His latest flying contraption.
Should we write his family, do you think?
Not our business to meddle. Even if we've the best of intentions.
But if you could have seen it, they were surely drunk carrying on like that, and during the day, no less.
Notice is hereby given in future, none shall be admitted to see the new manufactory, lest they pay...
Scandalous behavior from one who aims to be a surgeon. Not likely if he keeps up such carousing.
Truly a shameful display. Benjamin's parents would be mortified.
Perhaps I should send someone to retrieve him before he damages his reputation beyond repair.
They stumbled off to the northeast. No doubt in search of a tavern or some other place of ill repute.
Start questioning those on the street. I'm headed for higher ground.
Gentlemen dilettantes, amateur, and the curious...
Time to take a listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of Benjamin.
Definitely suffered a decline in character.
Indeed. All manner of eriffs and natty lads now walk the streets. Why, just earlier today I had a run-in with some.
Do tell.
It was down by the church. A group of men comes rushing through when one of them suddenly falls to the ground, all torn up. I thought about going to see if he needed help, but a look from one of them changed my mind.
Probably for the best. Those
those aren't the sort of people you want to get mixed up with.
Envy the man. He's grim times ahead.
Well, what do you think they're planning?
All I know is it can't be good. Cut him.
Probably looking for a nice, quiet place to be. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, we'd best not buy any meat tomorrow.
Good call, that.
Indians responded favorably to efforts to reduce strife between their people and ourselves.
My friend.
Arrest one and put him in stock. Time to take a listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of Benjamin.
One way or another, the debt would be settled. I don't envy the man. He's grim times ahead.
Well, what do you think they're planning?
All I know is it can't be good. Cutter's with him.
Probably looking for a nice, quiet place to do the deed. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, we'd best not buy any meat tomorrow.
Good call, that.
Listen. With luck, one of those people knows what became of Benjamin.
So he's his to charge that one way or another, the debt would be settled. I don't envy the man. He's grim times ahead.
Well, what do you think they're planning?
All I know is it can't be good. Cutter's
probably looking for a nice, quiet place to do the deed. From what I hear tell, his work usually involves quite a bit of screaming.
Which reminds me, we'd best not buy any meat tomorrow.
Good call, that.
Surprise! but they all plead ignorance.
Bugger that! They're lying!
Aye. But what can I do? Threats let off them, and I'll not deign to grovel.
Actions speak louder than words, my friend. Arrest one and put him in stocks. See if he's so glib then.
To do so without cause will set them singing songs about us. Last abuse of authority.
And forget it. The crime is done. The killer's gone. Those who know won't share their secrets. If the city wishes to harbor scoundrels, let them pay the price.
Easy for you to say. You didn't just watch your friend die.
Recall what happened as best you can.
There were three, no, four of them. All of clearly ill repute. They carried a fifth. He was bruised and unconscious. Thomas the Fool tried to offer aid. So they cut his throat. And then they moved on. As if it were nothing.
Which way did they go?
I don't know. I was focused on trying to stop the bleeding.
Come on now, try and remember.
That way, I think.
See, Charles? We'll have church in no time, just as I said we would.
If I might ask, sir, where did you learn to do all this?
It is a requirement when you are raised in the manner that I was. Perception is fundamental to the Order. It guides the feet when running and climbing, informs the hands when striking and fighting. But most important, it transforms the senses, and we begin to know the world in a different way. Careful. The place is well guarded. We need to slip past them.
I'll have to find the key. Wait here.
Thank you.
Here we are then.
Why must you always make these things so difficult, Benjamin? Merely provide me with recompense, and all shall be forgiven.
I'll not pay for protection I don't need.
Clearly, you do require protection. Else we wouldn't be here. How very gauche. Now, what shall we do about our guest?
Maybe I take his hands. Put an end to his surgery. Maybe I take his tongue. Put an end to his waggling. Or maybe I take his cock. Put an end to his fucking us.
So many options. I can't possibly decide. Take all three.
Now, hold a moment. Perhaps I was hasty in refusing you earlier.
I'm so very sorry, Benjamin. But that door has closed.
Be reasonable, Silas!
I rather think I was. But you took advantage of my generosity. I won't be made a fool a second time. I fear I lack the constitution to bear witness to such barbarism. Come find me when you're finished, Cutter.
You'll regret this, Silas! Do you hear me? I'll have your head!
No. I rather think you won't.
Parents must be so very proud to have raised a specimen like yourself.
Quiet now. I need to concentrate on me work. A little bit from here, a little bit from there. Make myself a nice keepsake.
Who are you?
Haytham Kenway, at your service.
I don't understand. Why are you here?
Walk with me, Mr. Church, and all will be explained. Yes?
Just thought I'd, you know, say hi.
You have more important things to do right now.
Jesus, Dad.
What? What do you want me to say?
I don't know. Hi, son. How are you? What have you been up to?
I know what you've been up to. Nothing. You wasted away in some shitty apartment with a pointless job, while the rest of us were out there fighting to make a difference.
You are such an asshole. Are you thinking about hitting me again? Because this time, I will head back. Let's just get back to work, okay? Stop wasting time. Clock's ticking, Desmond. Come on, son, we've got work to do.
bylaw will enforce annual roof inspections by qualified...
Johnson's told me what you intend. As it happens, the man who held me is the same one that you seek. His name is Silas Thatcher.
That fancy lad is our slaver?
Don't let his velvet tongue deceive you. A crueler and more vicious creature I've never known.
What can you tell me of his operation?
He hosts at least 100 men, more than half of whom are redcoats.
All this for some slaves?
Hardly. The man's a commander in the King's troop, in charge of the Southgate Fort.
We need to find a way inside. Let me think on it. In the meantime, I'll attend to our final recruit.
John Pitcairn's our man. I'll take you to him.
state your business?
New recruit.
More kindling for the pyre, eh? Well, go on then.
How'd you manage that?
Did you forget, sir? My commission is with General Braddock. When I'm not attending to you, of course.
One good reason. I shouldn't kill you right now. Were you planning to announce yourself, or did you hope my men wouldn't notice your arrival?
If you'll allow me to explain.
By all means. I should like very much to hear this.
I have not deserted, sir. I am here under Commander Amherst's orders.
Show me a letter bearing his seal, and you might be spared the gallows.
I have no such thing. The nature of my work, sir.
It's the sort of thing best not put to paper.
Haytham.
General Braddock?
I suppose I shouldn't be surprised. Wolves often travel in packs.
Master Pitcairn won't be here for but a few weeks. I shall return him to his proper post once our work is finished.
The devil's work, no doubt. It's bad enough my superiors have insisted I grant you use of Charles. But they said nothing about this traitor. You'll not have him.
Edward, listen to reason.
We're done here. See these gentlemen out.
Well, that didn't go as I expected.
And to think I used to call him brother.
What now? They'll chase us off if we try and return.
We're done with this camp. As luck would have it, so are they. Come along.
What are you planning?
Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see. Now, when I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
Stone Marlborough?
No. Its residents are Tukent.
One of Lynn or Shipstreet?
Yes.
Hear ye! My royal charter of King George the Second.
What are you planning?
To steal Master Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see. Now, when I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
Next,
perhaps down Marlborough.
No, its residents are too content. Their homes are nice, days untroubled.
What of Lynn or Ship 3?
Yeah, those who break arrive, they're often in a dire strait. They're more likely to have an opportunity to fatten their purchases and feed their young.
What are you planning?
To steal Master Pitcairn.
What?
You'll see. Now, when I give the signal, you're to distract Braddock's patrol and lure them into a dead end.
Country Journal, your favorite penny sheet.
Where shall we head next?
Perhaps down Marlborough.
No. Its residents are too content. Their homes are nice. Their days untroubled.
What of Lynn or Ship 3?
Yes. Those fresh arrived are often soon in dire straits. They're more likely to seize upon an opportunity to fatten their purses and feed their young.
Now!
Gentlemen dilettantes, amateurs!
Oi! You...
scoundrels, one and all! Fie on you and your false war! After him!
stay my hand today because you were once my brother, and a better man than this. Or should our paths ever cross again, all debts will be forgotten. You're free now, John.
Traitor! Go on, then. Join them on their fool's errand. And when you find yourself lying...
I assume you've good reason for causing all this madness. What is it you require of me?
I'll explain everything on the way.
take.
Nice take.
Won't take long to win at this rate.
Gentlemen, I believe I found the solution to our problem. Or rather, Odysseus has.
Oh, do you? Are you a new guy?
The Greek hero, you lobcock.
Allow me to explain. We enter Silas' fort under the pretext of kinship. Once inside, we spring our trap, free the captives, and kill the slaver.
Dodgy, dodgy. I like it.
Then, let us begin. First, we need to find ourselves a convoy. Convoy should be here soon. We'll attack on my signal.
Understood, sir.
If we time this right, we can catch them all unawares.
The Boston!
Charles, you and Williams serve as vanguard. Let no man reach us.
What about me?
You and John will follow from a distance and keep watch over us. I'll signal you when I have need of your services. We're here to help you, along with those held inside Southgate Fort.
Free me.
Not until we're inside the gate. I can't chance an inspection of the gate going wrong. I'll see you safe. You have my word. Do you know anything of Silas' operation? How many men we might expect? The nature of their defenses?